Hello, my name is Ivan. Now I know that sounds scary, but what the hell? What I need is a job in Australia because I live in the most polluted city in the world. There's the oil refinery. It kills people, literally. The whole neighborhood's dead. I managed to stay alive. As you can see, I got all my vital organs intact. That's why I think I'm the perfect man for this job.
It all began when I was just a little boy.
That was a long time ago. Swim in the water.
We Serbs like to sunbathe in the winter. Free walk styling. Push-ups.
And I also know how to ride a bicycle. I practically drive it.
I got hit by truck. Lost my vision, hair, arm, speaking abilities, grammar. But I still best for job.